At the Mexican federal police station, the team picks up Guillermo Diaz, the brother of the Sonora cartel boss operating in the U.S. As they drive him back across the border into El Paso, the cartel attempts a hit on their motorcade.
That's what happens when you ride around in a motorcade. Have these people learned nothing from past assassinations? Motorcades are what you get into to go get assassinated. Might as well have driven past a grassy knoll.